Dunhuang Mogao Grottoes, Treasures of Ancient Buddhist Art. The Dunhuang Mogao Grottoes, also known as the Thousand Buddha Caves, are a mesmerizing treasure trove of ancient Buddhist art and culture. Located near the city of Dunhuang in the Gansu province of China, these grottoes have captivated the imagination of visitors for centuries. With their intricate murals, stunning sculptures, and rich historical significance, the Mogao Grottoes stand as a testament to the artistic and spiritual achievements of ancient China. In this essay, we will embark on a journey through the fascinating world of the Dunhuang Mogao Grottoes, exploring their history, art, legends, and the unique experiences they offer to visitors. Chapter 1, Unveiling the History. To truly appreciate the magnificence of the Mogao Grottoes, we must delve into their rich history. The grottoes were first constructed in the 4th century AD and continued to be expanded and embellished over the next millennium. They served as a sacred site for Buddhist worship, attracting pilgrims from all over China and beyond. The grottoes were strategically located along the Silk Road, a major trade route connecting China with the West, which contributed to their cultural diversity and artistic influences. The construction of the grottoes was a monumental undertaking, requiring the labor of countless artisans and craftsmen. The caves were carved out of the cliffs, and each one was meticulously decorated with murals and sculptures. The artists used a variety of techniques, including frescoes, clay sculptures, and wood carvings, to bring the stories of Buddhism to life. The grottoes became a center of artistic innovation, with artists experimenting with different styles and themes. Chapter 2, A Walk Through the Grottoes. As we step into the Mogao Grottoes, we are immediately transported to a world of artistic brilliance. The grottoes consist of a network of caves, each containing unique murals and sculptures. The murals depict various Buddhist deities, celestial beings, and scenes from Buddhist scriptures. The colors are vibrant, and the attention to detail is awe-inspiring. The artists skillfully used pigments made from minerals, plants, and even precious stones to create a vivid and enduring palette. The sculptures, carved out of the rock walls, are equally impressive, showcasing the skill and craftsmanship of the ancient artisans. The statues range in size from small figurines to towering Buddha images. Each sculpture is a testament to the artist's ability to capture the essence of the divine and convey a sense of serenity and enlightenment. The grottoes also feature intricate bas-reliefs, depicting scenes from Buddhist legends and stories. Chapter 3, Legends and Mysteries. The Mogao Grottoes are not just a repository of art, they are also shrouded in legends and mysteries. One such legend is that of the Hidden Library. In 1900, a Taoist monk named Wang Yuanlu discovered a secret chamber within one of the caves, containing a vast collection of ancient manuscripts, paintings, and artifacts. This discovery, known as the Dunhuang Manuscripts, shed new light on the history and culture of ancient China. The manuscripts are now preserved in the Dunhuang Academy, and their study continues to unravel the secrets of the past. Another mystery surrounding the grottoes is the identity of the artists themselves. Many of the murals and sculptures are unsigned, leaving historians to speculate about the individuals behind these masterpieces. Some believe that the artists were monks who dedicated their lives to creating sacred art, while others suggest that they were skilled artisans from nearby cities. Regardless of their identities, the artists left behind a legacy that continues to inspire and awe visitors to this day. Chapter 4, Experiencing the Mogao Grottoes. Visiting the Mogao Grottoes is an experience like no other. As we wander through the dimly lit caves, we can't help but feel a sense of reverence and wonder. The air is filled with a palpable spiritual energy, and the silence is broken only by the occasional whispers of fellow visitors. The grottoes offer a glimpse into a bygone era, where art and religion intertwine to create something truly extraordinary. The experience is made even more memorable by the knowledgeable guides who share fascinating stories and insights about the grottoes. They explain the symbolism behind the murals and sculptures, bringing the ancient narratives to life. Visitors can also participate in workshops where they can learn traditional painting techniques or try their hand at sculpting clay. These interactive activities allow visitors to connect with the art on a deeper level and gain a greater appreciation for the skill and dedication of the ancient artists.